Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In today lecture, I am solving an important question for integers. So the question is the lines a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0 intersect only if. So two lines will be parallel to each other, otherwise they will intersect each other. Parallel line cannot be intersect each other, and non-parallel lines will always intersect each other. So first I suppose that the two lines are parallel to each other. Required condition is for intersection, but I am supposing that the two lines are, let we suppose that the two lines are parallel to each other. So we know that when two lines are parallel to each other, then their slope will be equal. So first I find the slope of these two lines. So write these two lines in the form of slope intercept form, y is equal to mx plus c. Y is equal to mx plus c. So a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0. So b1y is equal to minus a1x minus c1, or both sides divided by b1. So y is equal to minus a1 divided by b1x minus c1 divided by b1. Similarly, equation 2, y is equal to minus a2 divided by b2 minus c2 divided by b2. If we compare these two lines with slope intercept form, so m is equal to minus a1 b1, and for this line m is equal to minus a2 by b2. So minus a1 by b1 is equal to minus a2 by b2. So minus minus cancel each other and cross multiply. So a1 b2 is equal to minus a2 is equal to minus a1 b2 is equal to a2 b1, or a1 b2 minus a2 b1 is equal to 0. This condition is for parallel lines. So for intersecting line, intersecting lines a1 b2 minus a2 b1 will be not equal to 0. So the correct answer is a1 b2 minus a2 b1 not equal to 0, and this is option number B. So for more important videos, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.